Welcome to 通天閣 in Osaka during COVID-19. 通天閣 is a tower, symbol of Osaka. In 2020, coronavirus has been spreading in Osaka. Osaka Prefectural Government prepared a standard to prevent coronavirus linked to traffic signal in Japan to alert Osakan people.In case 通天閣 light up in blue, 7 days moving average number of newly infected persons with untraceable route is less than 10 persons, and newly infected persons in 100,000 people within last 1 week is 0.5 persons, and severe injury persons number per hospital bed number is less than 60%. In case Tsutenkaku light up in yellow, as for newly infected person with untraceable route, 7 days moving average ratio per the previous 7 days is more than 2, and 7 days moving average number is more than 120 persons, and the latter half 3 days is more than half of the number. In case Tsutenkaku light up in red,Severe injury persons number per hospital bed number is more than 70%. Today is 6th December 2020. Unfortunately, it is the red stage now. We hope the normal day will come soon. Thank you very much for watching this movie. See you again. Thank you.